I think those ones are edible, but I don't want to say for sure.
Don't break it.
No.
Don't touch it.
No touching, but they're free.